So today, I'll step back as a veteran, as a member of this, and be a member of this community, and say thank you.